In industrial age organizations, we divided people between deciders and doers. And if we wanted to improve a process, the deciders would observe the doers, and sometimes they might ask them what they thought, but the decision for how to improve the process rested over here. We weren't asking people to evaluate their own work. We had separate inspectors to do that. But now, the most effective organizations, the doers are the deciders, which means they need to be able to think back on what they did, even though they were part of the process, and say, you know, we could have done that better. This is called the improve play as opposed to the prove play. Oh yeah, I was good, everyone did their best, everyone tried their hardest. That's all about prove. That's about protecting the be good self. Now, improve is, yeah, next time we could do this. Oh, if I were advising a friend, here's what I would tell them to do. Oh, what I wish I'd known at the beginning was this. This is the improve play, and this is the play that activates the get better self. Don't prove, but improve. I'm David Marquet. That's your Leadership Nudge.